In this video, we'll show you how to set up your Garmin Vivoactive 4 and pair it with your smartphone. In this video, we'll pair it with a iPhone, but just want to show you the Vivoactive 4. When you get it out of the box or if you do a full reset, you'll get to this screen here on your Vivoactive 4. And from here, we'll do the basic wizard, which is basically choose our operating language here. You can scroll through the list. And now we can actually pair with our iPhone. So what we're going to do here is we're going to say yes to this. And of course, if you don't already have Garmin Connect Mobile installed on your smartphone, go to the App Store and do it now. And what we're going to do is we're going to get to our pairing mode here. So I'm going to flip over to the phone and we're going to pair this with Garmin Connect.
All right, so we're in Garmin Connect. We're going to start off by clicking on the plus on the top right of the screen, and we're going to get ready to get into pairing mode. We're going to tap and we're going to let the watch find the phone. If we're lucky, we should have a code appearing on the watch. I'm just going to type it in and tap on pair, and it's going to go through the syncing process and we'll make it our default activity tracker. We'll ask a few questions whether or not to use Garmin Connect to use our location. And we'll just close this for now. We can go back to this later. But we'll go through the basic setups here. We have confirming our wake up and sleep time, whether or not we want notifications while we sleep. I'm going to tap on no. Which hand I'm going to wear to Vivoactive. And if I want to send some training data to my watch. And finally, if I want to set some goals, I'm going to skip that. Basically, I just want to get it synced, ready to go. And once it's done, it's gonna sync. And this time too, it might download an update. And finally, we'll go through a quick wizard to show you the operating of the Vivoactive, where it's the tap and swipe up, go through the different screens. And once we are done, there's a few more things we'll cover in future videos in terms of the setup. But basically, we are basically all done with our sync. Now we can just start to use our device. So let's flip back to the watch.
And there you go. We're all set up now to use our Vivoactive 4 and sync it automatically with Garmin Connect on our smartphone.